top, 20-year-old Brian Pockar, the Canadian senior champion. Pressure. He's in second place. He has to try to catch Gary Beacom.
Here's the triple salchow. One-footed. Rather than being a triple salchow, as part of the combination, he had planned a triple one-footed salchow and checked out after only two rotations. Triple loop jump. Not too steady.
So many things well, and he's given Canadians a lot of thrills. I'll never forget the time he beat world champion Charles Tickner in the free skating portion of Skate Canada, 1978. He was second after figures, second in the short program, second overall. Thank you. two slight flaws, and he'll get a standing ovation as he certainly deserves. There it is.
At some point in that program early on, whether he was going to do it or not, and he knew he had to if he was ever going to get the title again. Let's have a look at one of the gorgeous combinations, the double axle jump. Look at the height, and very smoothly through the landing and into a triple toe wallie. It's just gorgeous.
What an ambassador for Calgary, what an ambassador for Canada. Mark for Brian Pockar for technical merit, ranging from 5.6 to 5.8. Beautiful.
Oh, it was an absolutely thrilling performance. Look at this spin, one of the unusual ones we were talking about. Watch how the foot crosses in behind. Beautiful stature, gorgeous feet. Here's the artistic part.
And for artistic impression, 5.8 to 5.6 and 5.7. What a finish this is going to be. Gary Beacom is going to have to be hot to stay ahead.